Gillian Keegan, the Member of Parliament for Chichester, and I'm here with Art at the Tinwood Vineyard. So it's your business?
It is, yeah, second generation farmer. We planted these vines back in 2007, so 12 years old, 120,000 vines now, and we're just starting our 2019 vintage.
And apparently each vine pretty much leads to a bottle of wine.
So we hope so anyway.
This is 120,000 yeah. bottles of wine
it
that
is.
We're seeing.
Quality English sparkling wine.
Fantastic. And you were saying about these are the buds just coming up, and because it's quite cold at the moment, as you'll see by our outfits, you've just avoided losing a lot of these with frost.
Yeah, absolutely. This time of year is a really high risk period of time for us. We live our life by the weather. So having a frost on those really young shoots is really damaging for our year, if you like. But this year we just got through with no frost, so we're quite lucky. We did.
So English sparkling wine is a massive success story. I mean, it's just, you know, in the last sort of 10 years or probably more, but, you know, it's much, much more prevalent. Is it, you know, you can't see the fabulous weather today, but usually we do have fabulous weather here in there.
Well, I mean, for instance, last year we had a beautiful summer in 2018. Without a question, the best year we've ever had. We made nearly 300,000 wines, so lots of thirsty people, I hope, out there.
There's plenty.
Our climate is changing, and you're now seeing vineyards popping up everywhere around the south coast of England. And these wines that we're producing here in this area are, you know, really winning awards around the world. So it's really a great.
It's fantastic, fantastic to see. And you're the only vineyard in
the Chichester constituency.
Yes, so it's fantastic.
There we go.
And we've just been looking at, I don't know if you can see, there's three lodges. So you were talking about viticulture. Is this basically a growing sort of tourism destination?
Yeah, so people love to come to a vineyard. They love to walk around the vines here, see us.
Better.
Tourism is a really big part of what we do here. It's lovely to have not just MPs, but also normal members of the public coming down and exploring, tasting, trying, and changing their perception of what English wine could be. It's a kind of a discovery, and it's fun. That's the main thing.
Well, that's fantastic, and very much looking forward to it. And thanks for showing us around. And we'll definitely come back when the grapes are growing and to see the harvesting process as well.
I hope it's going to be a good year.
Hopefully it will.